Everyone will be going to the planetarium today.
It is not at all difficult to travel to the planetarium via sky train via live finding the location. Leave the Ekamai BTS station using exit 2 down the stair and then walk 200 meters back along Sukhumvit Road, passing the Eastern Bus Terminal.
We recommend that you pay use a visit in the morning because here is Lao can hold only as many people as the need. In addition, here are people waiting in line. Tickets sold out before noon, including some Lao. That will only allow group booking as well.
Inside, there are soft seats with a large star projector. Can project 9,000 stars.
There are the sun, moon, and five planets moving through the constellation. And project the constellation, the Milky Way, star cluster, comet, shooting star, cloud, dawn, twilight, solar eclipses, lunar eclipses, and equator lines. Solar eclipse the meridians, the solar system, and the earth revolve around themselves, meaning they can all be projected.
When the timing is close, the air conditioner will begin to cool down and create a very atmospheric atmosphere. A display of stars will be shown for us to watch for an hour.
That is, I must say, that is a really good hour. With a visit to the planetarium, limiting about childhood for those who like to travel in this time. Try to invite your friend and your girlfriend to come and see.
And now we will walk out to the opposite building. That is the Science Center. It is a building where various learning exhibitions are held, divided into several layers. Each floor has different exhibitions. Let's take a look at some interesting floor. Even now, even if I didn't go to see it, I was already excited.
Now, we are on the second floor. This floor is about dinosaur species.
The exhibition will tell you about different species of dinosaur, whether they are herbivore or animal-eating dinosaur. There will be a visual model for us to study. This floor is also displayed at a store floor, making it feel like you in the eggs
of dinosaur.
Let's move on to the floor. This floor is Khum Sap Lok Si Khiao.
There will be many animals on this floor. The birds that we see are liao and sap. Another thing that cannot be missed on this floor is the snake. The snake will be preserved from what I saw.
This snake should have been preserved for a year.
After watching bird and snake, let's move on to insect on the 5th floor. This floor is called the insect world. Here is another interesting zone where there are insects that are stuff for us to study.
It's really beautiful insect. There will be many species of insect to see if we count them all, because it's both distinct and numerous.
It's already over with this trip. It's a fun trip that comes with friends and gets a lot of knowledge. whether it's about the sky, star, or dinosaur. Coming back to travel as an adult makes us excited, like going back to being a kid again. For today,